Contract law. Contract law is the body of law that relates to making and enforcing agreement. A contract is an agreement that a party can turn to a court to enforce. Contract law is the area of law that governs making contract, carrying them out, and fashioning a fair remedy when there is a breach. Contract covered by a statute of frauds. The statute of frauds is a legal concept that requires certain types or contract to be executed in writing. Among other, there typically include those for the sale of land, of any goods over $500 in value, and contracts of a year or more in length. Express contract. Express contract is a legally binding agreement, the term of which are clearly stated in writing. Of an express contract to come together, there must be an offer made by one of the parties, and acceptance of that offer by the other party. Allocating rates. Allocating rates is the importance of insurance protection and indemnity provision and other method that can be deployed to mitigate risks. Representation. A representation is a statement of the fact that induce a party to enter into the contract. The statements which must be made before or at the time of making the contract. Regarding a past fact or existing circumstance related to the contract which influence the other party to enter the contract. Warranties. Warranties is contractual assurance from the seller to a buyer that a particular fact is true. It is a subsidiary or collateral provision to the main purpose of the agreement, the sale itself. When you buy product or service from the trader, you are entering into a contract. Thank you.